historic town, and we would be in Tombstone, Arizona. We're going to take a journey around Tombstone today. We're going to talk a little bit about the history, things like the Masonic Lodge, that's right, Schieffelin Hall, where a lot of action would have went on, shows, gambling, things like that. We're going to look over here at City Hall. We're here. There is Fly Studio down there, and the OK Corral would have been on that corner. A lot of stuff happened, and if it wouldn't have been for the movie Tombstone, then probably Tombstone would have kind of blown away. You know, it was revived in the 40s, but now it is, with the movie Tombstone and even the new documentary on Netflix about Wyatt Earp and the Cowboys, it's gonna relive itself a little bit. So come along with us as we take this journey through the historic town of Tombstone, Arizona. Yippee-ki-yay, everybody.
Dodge City.
Gave all that up, Sheriff.
Going into business. Don't even carry a gun anymore.
Going into business, huh? Well, then, I'm the man to see.
Besides Sheriff, I'm also tax collector, captain of the fire brigade, and chairman of nonpartisan anti-Chinese league. Ma'am?
How do you do?
Yep, man of many parts. Say, you folks got a place to stay yet?
Nope. Like I said, we just got here.
Well, I also sit on the town lot commission.
Really?
As a matter of fact, we got three lovely cottages coming up for rent. I'm throwing a good clean, no charge. Believe me, Mr. Earp, you're not gonna find a better deal within town limits.
I know, sounds pretty good.
Well, I'll have my man show them to you.
Thank you.
Hey, White, get on over here. I want you to meet Fred White. He's the town marshal.
My pleasure. A lot of law around here. Already met the county sheriff.
Who, they ain't? He ain't no law. The only real law around here is the Cowboys.
Cowboys? I'd have run in with a couple of them up in Prescott.
Nobody does nothing without them. I mean, they're it. There's three of them right over there. You'd always spot a cowboy. They always wear those red sashes. The main fact is, cowboys are good for business.
About all these saloons.
Oh, that's a real mother load here in Tombstone. All up and down Allen Street here. 24 hours a day, you got liquor, hostesses, gambling, making money hand over fist. All except the Oriental. That's a regular slaughterhouse. Even the high rollers won't go near it. That's too bad, too. It's a nice place. Hell of a way.
What? There he goes.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Howdy, stranger. What can I get you?
I wouldn't mind one of those cigars.
I'm about ready to go home. I wish y'all stop yakking this place.
Thank you. Kind of nice in here.
There you go.
You run it? Bill Joyce, owner-operator.
Wyatt
Earp. Yes, sure.
I said lay off the queen, you jackass. I swear I'm gonna slap somebody now.
Excuse me for asking, nope, but kind of dead in here, isn't it?
You don't listen too good, do you?
See that bird at the faro table?
You back that queen again, you son of a bitch. I'll blow you right up that wildcat's ass. Do you hear me, huh?
He comes barging in here one day, slapping all the customers, waving his gun around. He chased out all the high-class play. Tony Trade comes in, and I was just the bummers and the drovers. Just the dregs.
Why don't you get rid of him, get yourself a straight dealer?
Sure, stranger. That's easy for you to say.
Shit.
Yeah.
Howdy, Fred.
Hand those over, Curly. Hand them over.
Why, sure, Dad. I'm only funny. Here you go.
Listen, Mayor, I have to talk to you about this.
No, we don't have to talk. You can read, can't you? It's a town matter, not town.
What the hell are you doing? I told you we weren't getting involved.
You got us involved and you brought us here.
Now, you hold on a minute, Burge.
Hold on, nothing. I walk around this town and look these people in the eye, it's just like someone slapping me in the face. These people are afraid to walk down the street, and I'm trying to make money off that like some goddamn vulture. If we're gonna have a future in this town, it's gotta have some law and order.
Please, Bert, don't do this to me.
It's got nothing to do with you, Wyatt. It's got to
nothing
do with...
Nothing to do with me. I'm your brother, for Christ's sake. God, I don't believe this. Talk to him, will you, or hit him? Oh, God.
Not what I want.
There's so many things that, you know, you could say negative or positive about Tombstone, but the reality of anything that keeps history alive to me has value. And even, you know, fires happen, this place burnt, but what Western city didn't burn? So, you know, a lot of these places, they're not the same. You know, if you want a completely intact city and you're into Old West stuff, then you go to Virginia City. If you want an intact town, Virginia City is the most intact historical town that I've ever been in. But, you know, Tombstone has a cowboy history that they don't have. It's really pretty cool. And I'd always enjoy coming down here. And yeah, I wish all the streets were exactly as they were and things like that, but that's not reality either. But, you know, our part is to keep history alive. And thank goodness, you know, if that's what this is keeping history alive and these stories of the Old West alive, man, I tell you what, I think that's what this is all about.